So yeah, for the most part though, I won't go on to one topic, just because like I feel like that was like, you know, straight bull. I mean straight baloney. I mean straight bullshit though. That straight up, that's some bullshit. I just got a call for the most part. As soon as I was like, you know, I wasn't giving them money. They started, you know, switching up on me. I mean, at first they were kind of more so polite and stuff, but then as soon as like, you know, I mean, yeah. At first I was like, I don't have my credit card. I really don't have my credit card. Like, you know, I tell them what happened. I was like, you know, I don't have it. And they was like, oh, they pretty much they pretty much called me like, oh, you're not telling the truth. And I was pretty much like, that's for the most part. I really don't have it, nigga. Like, shit. Even if I did, nigga, it's like, damn, I probably don't even, you know what I mean? So it's like, damn, but I really don't have it, nigga. What the fuck do you want me to do? Nigga? Like, Trey, what the fuck are you talking about, nigga? So I was some, motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I'm grateful, you know what I'm saying? It was like, damn, I don't even, damn, like, shoot. Anyway, and then, you know, later on, it just listened a little more, and then I was like, I'll pass, and it just pretty much, it was like, okay, bye. You're not even bye. They didn't say bye. Fuck, thank you for your time, nigga. It took 15 minutes out of my fucking time, and I was chilling, nigga. They called me and shit, dog. But anyway, yeah, so when I was like, nah, and I just said, I'll pass, and he's like, she was like, you do that, and just hung up. You know what I mean? Like, what the fuck? She was like, for real, nigga. Even if, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, because they called me many times. You know what I'm saying? Maybe if they were more polite with it, because I think someone else called me after that. I mean, it'd be one of them companies, like, you know, like, they fucking, anyway, but, I mean, I don't know what type they really do, like, selling timeshare or shit like that, but it's like, yo, if you even, like, you know, if you even, you know, were more, like, you know, polite in a sense, you know, something like that, if anything, I mean, I might be more open in the future. I mean, like, when it's more convenient, more like, you know, when it's more doable for me. But at this point, I'm like, yo, you know what I'm saying? Like, damn, you know what I'm saying? Because before I would just, you know, just ignore the call just because it was an unknown number. But at this point, I'm thinking about, like, you know, some shit like, if anything, breaking it down, like, nigga, like, you could have, you know what I'm saying? It's not even black, so it's like, where? But it's like some free, like, white lady. And you go, damn, beyond that, I didn't want to say all that because, like, you know, I'm just saying, I've been saying, you know, the N-word. I mean, so it's like, I don't want to make you think it's like, you know, some brothers, you know, something like that. But, you know, niggas be doing some shit like that, but still, nigga, I don't want to get there like that. So anyway, next topic, because that wasn't even a topic I wanted to talk about, but I'm going to make the next topic. I'm in the next video just because, yeah, I kind of separate that shit, though. That's why I feel like it was like a scam. I feel like it was a scam, nigga. You're trying to scam a nigga. The only reason I say that is because if you were really like a reputable thing, nigga, like if you like, it would offer me like, you know, a great deal. I mean, like something was 75% off and stuff. If you were really like that reputable, you would have been like, oh, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, been more kind when I was like, I'll pass like that. Cause like, if you're really like, you know, doing me a service, it's kind of like my loss. You made it seem like it was your loss. Like, I mean, like, yo, like, you didn't rip me off. I mean, like, for real, like, damn, so you was mad, nigga. Like, niggas was like, it seemed like it was mad. It just kind of got me mad, too. But thankfully, I was already, like, planning to drink the motherfucking liquor before. And I was, like, actually, like, when they called, I was, like, I really just, like, before, I was, like, planning to eat ports. I poured it when it was on the phone, but, you know what I'm saying? I was, like, yeah, that was, like, when it was good. I mean, so it was, like, so, yeah. They didn't throw me off, like, in a sense of, like, oh, I want to, I don't feel like drinking now, but so I already planned to drink, so that's what's up, but I mean, yeah, so anyway, I'm going to get to the next topic in the next video. This is also another thing, but I actually have a, you know, a great kind of message with it, so it's, like, kind of like, where, you know, so I'll be right back. Oh, sure.